And honestly, if you hate my design, you hate America.